Warzone Season 5 is here, the stadium's opened up, the train is in motion, and we now have bird executions. Let's get into our top 5 moments for this week, shall we? Hit it! Number 5, no love for the jug. Juggernauts are back in Warzone. Upset at the news, CommanderKittyPwn and his entire squad find one and collectively express their distaste for this decision. Behind his helmet, you can see the life just leaving his eye. Up next at number 4, we have the careless package. In this clip by RilesJenkins over on Reddit, a loadout drop lands directly on the blades of his helicopter. Now we all know that loadouts and care packages can crush people, but can it destroy helicopters?
What?
He's smoking. Your health.
Well, there you have it. The KD on these loadout drops has got to be incredible. Number 3, the four wheeling friends. It's hard to make friends in Warzone. You do a little duck, you do a little jump, and you still get shot. Fortunately for Gammonrod here, he was able to not only make a friend, but a driving buddy. They cruise around, look out for each other, and even share a care package. Later into their leisurely stroll, the tactical rover accidentally slips under the SUV, flipping around and having Gammon squish his new friend. Unfortunately, there was nothing they could do. Gammonrod gets out of the SUV and spray paints a heart for his fallen friend. We'll miss you, dude. Number 2, stop that train! Can Verdansk's new cargo train be stopped? Bold Warrior and his friends are here to find out. After assembling 4 cargo trucks in one of the train tunnels, they sit back and test their hypothesis.
Oh lord, she coming.
Please don't kill
it's
me.
It's coming.
Who pointed the other way?
Oh my god, alright. I gotta get out of here. Yeah, I gotta get out of here. Come on. Whoa!
A valiant effort, men. Also confirmed, GTA 5 and Warzone are set in the same universe. Number 1, OMG RPG. During a sniper battle near the control tower, Invincible here sees something every player fears. Oh. Upon first look, I thought he sniped the RPG out of the air, which is possible. But if we look to his left, we notice a perfectly placed trophy system that handled the situation flawlessly. Now, let's listen in on how Invincible tackled this situation emotionally.
Oh, I'm down one.
I saw that coming through my sniper scope. That scared the shit out of me.
Season 5 has just begun. So remember, if you want a chance to see your clip here next time, hit me up on Twitter, at Richie's. Again, that's me with the burrito. Here's a bonus submission from Pedro on Twitter, who gets a nice team wipe with Estrella. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you at the stadium.